When I was growing up, Dewsbury was a white area. It was all white.
The way people are looking around here, one moves in, then they all move in, and they just breed you out of the area. Before you know it, there's more Asian than white.
Dewsbury, in West Yorkshire, is one of Britain's most segregated towns. Some areas are exclusively white, others totally Asian.
This is the mosque that we come to now.
How many mosques are there now?
Oh, there's one on every street corner.
A world in which few people ever cross the racial divide.
People that don't know anything about Muslims, they don't really want anything to do with them.
It's the Asians don't want to integrate. That's how I feel.
But two teenage girls from different sides of the track have agreed to meet one another.
Oh, I think I look proper weird.
And visit each other's homes.
Your husband-to-be, if he told you you had to wear a burqa, if he said you have to...
I probably would.
As they confront their differences...
Women are showing more than they should do. I do believe that, you know, you should be quite modestly dressed.
How far can their friendship go?
I know it's in a religion, but I won't do it.